Chennai Super Kings won the toss and elected to bat in the 33rd match of IPL 2019 against Sunrisers Hyderabad at Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium in Hyderabad. Thus, only the fourth game this year a captain has chosen to bat first after winning the toss. At the end of the power play, Chennai Super Kings had scored 41 runs without any loss. At the end of the innings, the scoreboard read 132 runs for 5 wickets. Far Du Plessis scored 45 runs, the highest among Chennai Super Kings players. Apart from him, Shane Watson scored 31. Sunrisers Hyderabad's Rashid Khan plucked 2 wickets, while Khalil Ahmed, Shahbaz Nadeem and Vijay Shankar grabbed 1 wicket each. IMS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.